Welcome to Yamiya Desktop.
Yeah! Woo!
That was so fake.
We love you.
Help, I need somebody to sell this f***ing Knicks team. Jim Dolan responding to various rumors over the course of the last several months that he has been exploring selling the team. Just for the record, I am not selling the team and I am not quitting. So Jim's not selling. That sucks. Here is Jim on the radio. He looks like he's about to do a set at the Comedy Cellar.
And you get guys like, you know, like Kevin Knox.
You get guys like, Kevin Knox and, Frank Tilikainen.
You know, Mitchell Robinson is like a phenomenon.
A phenomenon? Wait, hold on.
You know, a phenomenon. And, you know, it goes...
What? Hold on a second.
You know, it's phenomenal. And
and don't forget about Mitchell Robinson, who's a phenomenon. I've never seen anybody go with such type of vigorality on the court.
It's the owner of the Knicks.
Yeah.
Phenomenon.
And this is the thing that kind of started this whole thing off. A Knicks fan at the Garden. Totally normal that Jim Dolan goes to Knicks games with what appears to be 4 or 5 22-year-old Wilhelmina models. That's normal.
Yeah.
Anyway, here he is.
Sell the team! Anything I can sell the team?
When I find myself in times of trouble, courtside seats at MSG, speaking words of wisdom, sell the team. And in our hour of darkness, there's a buyer right in front of thee, speaking words of wisdom, sell the team. Sell the team, sell the team, sell the team. Sell the team. Whisper words of wisdom. Sell the team. And when the broken-hearted Knicks fans living in the world agree, there will be an answer. Sell the team. For though Jim thinks it's all fine, there is still a chance that he could see. There will be. Sell the team. 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 If there will be an answer, sell the team. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Sell the team. Angry, there are several billion at your feet. Consider it tomorrow. Sell the team. I wake up to the sound, the music, the straight shot band and JD. Turn this shit off, hurry. Sell the team. Oh, sell the team. Sell the team. Sell the team. Sell the team.
Jimmy continues, oh, mentioning by name, El Jefe Bill Simmons, Jim Dolan.
He's very close friends with the GM of one team. What they're doing is they're trying to destabilize the phenomenon.
And now with some anti-spice, because we need to cool this situation down.
Anti-spice.
Bill Simmons, the SG. Bill,
yep.
Don't blow the Knicks sale. Please, I'm begging you. Can we just lay off of him and let him sell it quietly?
It was a phenomenal mistake by me. Here's what makes Dolan such an arrogant, insecure, legacy kid of just a perennial loser, which is what he is and what he has been with the Knicks the last 20 years. He's actually so arrogant that he thinks somebody who likes Boston or likes one of these mystery GMs that I'm best friends with, that it's in our interest for him to sell the Knicks. As a Celtics fan, I want him to keep the Knicks for the next 40 years. It's my job to just pass along information that he was courting offers, which he was. Not only was I right with that information, 10 other people told me I was right after I talked about it on my podcast. I hope you don't sell James Dolan. I hope this made you more resilient, that you can turn this around, because you're really bad at this.
Please sell the Knicks, James.
Don't sell the Knicks. Keep the Knicks.
Family album.
Yeah.
Long and winding chode. Oh my God. Okay, so. Let me just preface this for a second. NBA Desktop does not condone this content. We're just passing it on. Natasha Fizdale, wife of David Fizdale, the coach of the New York Knicks, one of the family dogs, had a problem in which his penis became engorged. And the engorgement continued past a reasonable amount of time that such an engorgement usually happens. The dog obviously uncomfortable and maybe a little ashamed, and Natasha Fizdale then blamed it on Mercury in retrograde.
Mercury must be in retrograde. There you go. Oh,
yo!
How I'm sorry to bring that to you people. NBA Desktop is nothing if not a journalistic enterprise. I thought that was important for people to know had happened. Fave blocks. Here comes the brick. Doo 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 doo. People talk about Andre Drummond, his lack of shooting prowess. Well, take a look at this.
Oh, oh, oh.
Get that! Ah! That's good shit, I feel it. Choke me, Serge. To Marquise Chris, gave him a little bit extra with a little bit of the look. And then, God! Right there is where the angels intervene, because if Serge Ibaka connects with that, Marquise Chris's career would have to be paused for a while. Why don't we do it in the arena? Here's Joakim Noah, fucking blasted. He's at the line, and I'm trying to...
Cross.
Wait, hold on a second. I fave it. I'm glad that Joakim Noah is making friends. Anyway, so Pistons. Let's go Pistons. The Pistons. The Pistons? Is that what we're doing? That's what we got for Pi Day? I block it.
Not yet. Oh, wait, actually, never mind.